Yo, what's up everybody? My name is Xerox and welcome back to another brand new video, and today we are back playing Super Soccer Champs. And today we're gonna start off with our Super Soccer Champs manager mode against Elvis. If you guys know, last video I uploaded a manager mode against Deportivo Elvis. Now a lot of you are probably wondering, why did I pick Elvis? Because if you guys don't know, my last name, my last name originates in Basque, the Basque County in Spain. So it comes from the Basque County, and Alves, Deportivo Alves, is a country in the Basque region. So it's also cool that Basque is wants independence. But anyways, obviously, we played three games. We're only gonna play only like three games, maybe four if we're lucky, if we do these really quick. But obviously, you know, we beat Mallorca 1-3, we beat Villarreal 2-0, and we beat Granada 0-1. Now we have Atletico Madrid, and this is a home game, so it's gonna be a little difficult. I mean, Atletico Madrid, they're in third place. If we lose this, they're second place or either on top. So obviously, I wanted to, like, you know, delete some players. Transfer list some players. Maybe like this team is already pretty good. I mean, they don't have that much substitutes and like reserves and stuff like that. Like they only have one center back. They have two right backs and two left backs, but only one center back. So with that money, we're probably gonna have to buy another center back. I mean, look at this guy. He's for 11.7 million. And he's a 68 overall. The center back we have right now, he's only a 71 overall. I mean, we can definitely. We can't even train him. So, we got Garcia. He's a 75 overall. We might as well just do that. He's not a 79 overall now. Now he's an 8. Now we officially have an 84 overall player in the team. That should definitely give us, you know, a little bit of advantage and stuff like that. You know, we got Duarte, Lagura, Garcia, Pons, Pena, Julia. I'm really bad with names, so I just skipped a lot. That last name is so Basque. It's like starting to say Aguero. It's like Aguero, and it says Gabriela. It's pretty weird. But anyways, enough talking. Let's just go straight to the Atletico Madrid game. And yeah, let's go. I don't know if I should put more minutes instead of like 4 minutes instead of 3 minutes, because it goes pretty fast. But I feel like 3 minutes is pretty good. So here comes Pena. Passes to I'm not even gonna say his name. Pons, Pena, Garcia. Oh no, he's taken from the Atletico Madrid player. Now, Atletico Madrid are pretty good in the game, so we gotta watch out for any, like, adventures they make. Alright, so yeah, the one. Oh, here we go. Juluso. He scores it, yes! Top right bins right there. Beautiful goal. He just soloed it like it was nothing. I mean, he's been a fantastic player in the squad right now. He has over, like, four, maybe five goals already, maybe. I mean, he's gonna be, like, very important in the squad. So in the future, we're probably never gonna sell him or anything like that. Right, here comes Pena, Valigio. I'm probably gonna go on Google Translate and try to pronounce these names and stuff like that. Here comes Jay. Oh my god. Yeah, Atletico Madrid. They're not gonna be hard. I mean, even though we scored, they're still not gonna be hard. They're gonna be very hard to beat. Here comes Felix. He's trying to look for a cross. But he fails and he passes to Suarez. Oh, I forgot Suarez, man. I didn't really update the whole squads. I mean, I think Suarez right now is at Brazil now. He was at Uruguay, but then he, for some reason, went to Brazil, which is kind of weird. Oh, that was such a bad. Wait, can we get it? No, we can't get it. Oh, that's an excellent ball. Oh, he missed. Oh, wait, okay, never mind. I thought the other player was I thought my player, the, what was it, the Atletico Madrid player. You know what, long shot. Oh, wow. It was saved. Alright, here we go. I'm trying to get at least one more goal. Here we go. Here comes Atletico Madrid now. Here's what they can be really dangerous now. Oh, wow, what the heck? We just blocked it. We just blocked like two times. Oh, no, that, okay. I thought that was going to go in for a second. Rui Garcia. Oh, Valero has it. Valero has it. Who can he score into? Who's going to, he passes to Joslo. I don't know his name. I'm just going to name him Jose. Jose Lo, maybe? Oh, no, they're going to score this. For some reason, they always do that. Guys, I swear I'm on professional. So, like, they shouldn't be really doing that. Unless I'm not. Then that will be... That will suck. But anyways, here goes... Oh my god, he almost scored that. But it was blocked by our beautiful goalkeeper. Here we go. Oh, wait, how did he not get that? Not offside at all. Score that. Oh, yes, go. Let's go. It hit the post, and then it went in. We needed that goal. I wish this game had an update or a feature where, like, you can see the other live features, like, you know, people does when you're playing a game, you can see the other, like, other features and stuff like that, the other scores from different games. Oh, they're gonna score here. Oh, wow, he actually, who scored that? Was? I have no idea who that is. Like I just said, even though it was a last minute goal, yeah, we won that easily. We're already at like 4 wins already. We're undefeated right now. So we got 8 million from that. We were like broke like 9 million. Now we have 18.3 million. I'm trying to save up the money for like the rest of the season, because I know that's like the best choice and stuff like that. But next we got Gandafe, and we got Bilbao, and then we got Lecce. Gadis, when do we have Real Madrid like, and Barcelona? Okay, we have Real Madrid on October 20th. Barcelona, we have them maybe December. We have them on November the 16th. So, Joluso. Hold up. Let me actually go to Google Translate and say his name, because I'm really bad right now at saying his name. So, his actual name is Jolezo. Jolezo it is, and Vallejo. That's what it is, Vallejo. That's his name, Jolezo. Alright, so now I know his name now. You can also call me Jolezo, like the Spanish way. So we can actually see the seasons and see. Yeah, Garcia, 1 goal and 1 assist. He's been scoring the most assists. Jolezo, obviously, 6 goals and 1 assist. Oh, no, it's Vallejo who has more assists. My bad. So I was gonna say, his speed is very bad, and that's why he's probably like really, really slow. So I'm gonna get this card and put it right here. If you guys didn't know, because I have a lot of comments saying that, oh, how do you use these boost cards? It technically means like if a player is really bad at speed, for example, like look at his speed right now, it's at 54. There's different cards. So this is a bronze speed card. If you get a silver speed, that means he's probably gonna be like an 80 that speed. But if it's like, no, if it's actually a silver, it's gonna be like a 99. But if it's a gold, it's probably like gonna be like an 80. But look, if you go to bronze, it only went up to a 60, which he went to a 75 overall. Maybe him, we can go for a wanted maybe. I don't know what wanted does, so. Oh, I think wanted, I think it increases, like, if more clubs want him, like, the stock goes up and stuff like that, like, because it looks like a stock market logo. I don't know, no, okay, we do have offers, we have a lot of offers, most of them from Premier League. No, we don't really need them right now. Yeah, I kind of want to get rid of you. So maybe next season we'll get rid of him, because like you can't upgrade him anymore. So now talking, let's go straight to this kind of fake game. All right, here we go. Alright, here we go, come on. Gantava should be really easy. I think they're bottom in the league right now. So this should be a really easy game. Oh, wait, never mind, never mind. Wait, never. Oh, here we go. Oh, no, my gosh. Their interception is like crazy right now. Okay, here we go. Now we have the ball now. Pass it to Huleso. Oh, here we go. Huleso again. Oh, no, Pena. Huleso. Can you score the long shot? Oh, it's injury. Wait, he doesn't give us the foul, though? Wait, he doesn't give us the foul at all. What a referee, bro. Hell no. He's like, no. That should have been a foul. Oh, that's an offside. There we go. Fucking that movie. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, who is this? Garcia? Damn, he is super fast. Let's see if we can do a solo goal. Oh, he almost did it, but... Okay, we got pawns. Garcia is really fast. Jesus. What did I just see? Hold on, I gotta see this replay. Also, sorry if I skip replays. I just like score going and just trying to be really fast. So it looks like the goal. I thought maybe the goalkeeper, like, he just like pushed it off, but then like Joliso just like volley. He just went like just straight up kicked it. Or maybe he never even catched it at all. Or the ball just hit. Alright, that is halftime. I mean, let's see if we can try to score like big like scores or something like that. Let's see if we can try to like, score like a lot of goals. Oh my god, that was so close. Also, by the way, guys, if you hear like the audio being a little bit skinky or a little bit, probably because I'm actually trying to test the phone audio. I'm not using the microphone at all. Oh my god, there's like nobody I could pass there. Oh, Garcia, come on. There we go. Come on. Oh my god, these kinds of players. They shouldn't be this difficult to play around with. Well, I'm just going in that long shot. Should have curved it a little bit more. I was too scared that I was going to miss if I curved it, though. Pawns. You want to let's... Oh, my goodness. They just don't stop taking the ball from me. No, what is our center back doing? Oh my god, he's gonna score this. Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna go back to difficulty because I'm pretty sure it's at amateur or something. Alejo. Oh my god. Okay, that's out. I don't think I have to try. Okay. If we won, we scored, but this was... I want to score more goals instead of just one. Alright, let's get straight to the next game, I guess, now. We need Real Madrid to lose. We need Real Madrid to lose right now, even though I don't really want them to lose because they're my favorite club. They're really good right now. Let's see. Gareth Bale, one goal. Like,
fuck? Their team doesn't even look like they scored that much goals anyways. Alright, so we got job offers. If you guys don't know what job offers are in the game, it's like, it means like a club wants you to like manage their club. We got Genoa, we got Terni, they're in the Serie B. We got whatever that team is, Puebla from Liga MX, Ryan Hove. All right, so yeah, now next up we got Bilbao. This is actually a derby. If you guys don't know what derby is, it's technically like a rival game. So we are going against our rivals. Let's just make sure we are in professional. But why do they play like idiots when they're in like, why does the enemy play like idiots when they're like close to the ball? They just like let the referee the goalkeeper have it. But anyway, since this is a rivalry, this is a derby. It has to be home kits. All right, here we go. We should win this because we are obviously the better team. And all right, here we go. Oh my God, it's every single time. I can't switch to this player. What the hell? Oh my God. All right, here we go. Cross that. Oh, it was a bad cross. For a second, I was like, "Oh well, what the hell is going on?" They were like running so fast, and it was just offside. They scored, and it was offside. Yes, come on! No, why did you pass it back to him? Oh my goodness! Okay, here we go. No, he's gonna score this. Wow. Okay. Williams. That was Williams as well. I actually wanted him in the start of the season because I really wanted to like get him, but we obviously didn't have the money for him. Oh man, we're doing so bad. This could be our first loss. Or if we draw this first draw, no, we're not gonna. Oh yes, rebound, yes. We equalize. Vallejo. Yes, get that in, man. We needed that. 1-1 now. We actually needed that because, like, we are not trying to get our first loss, not even our first draw, because we're trying to win, not draw or lose. Oh my gosh. Oh, here we go. Oh my God, come on, guys, come on. Get next to the goal. Oh, why is it so laggy now? Half time. Alright, we gotta score a goal, man. We cannot let them get past through our box either. Like this guy right here. Get that out. Just get that out. Doesn't matter. Tackle him. Here we go. I thought. Oh my gosh. He just ran like a cheetah trying to get that ball. There we go. Come on, that's how we should play defense. Now they're getting him out. He was probably like very hurt after that. What a pass! Oh, if we can just get this. No, they're too fast. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold up. Keep going. Valero, we got this. No. Oh. Wait, yes. Oh, he's outside. Why did I pass it? Oh. I don't know why I passed it. No! I passed that shit! I passed it! Why the hell did... What? No. I try to pass that because... Right here, like, I had nowhere to pass. I mean, I could have passed it to him, but I was just trying to be, like, safe and stuff like that. Oh my god, that's never happened to me in this game. That's never ever happened. No, that is such a FIFA glitch, bro. That's literally never ever happened to me in this game ever. Oh my god, please, please, please. No, just shoot that. Just shoot that. Oh my god, I still can't believe that. I didn't press the shoot button. I pass it. I try to pass it to the goalkeeper, then he just somehow just gets out of the way. Like, what? Oh my gosh. We're not... Oh, dude. That's embarrassing for a derby as well. A derby game. Or a derby game, whatever you want to call it. We actually lost it. It could have been a draw if it wasn't for that stupid-ass mistake. Or did Real Madrid lose? I was about to say, imagine we lost that and Real Madrid lost at the same time. We would have taken a big L, but at least they won. I mean, at least we're still in second place, though. We're still in second place. I mean, look at Madrid. I mean, like, even though if they win a game, they're still going to be 14. We still have a second. We still have a second chance of being first place. But Real Madrid are killing it right now. Let's just play this last game against Elk. I know who this team is. Obviously, they wear green and white. But should we simulate this game actually so we can waste no, because I'm trying to play these games because I usually want to do career mode in these games. I usually just simulate them. I'm actually trying to play the matches and stuff like that. Long shot. Oh, that looked like a deflection. Oh, there's no way he scores that. He was actually going to score that because his bar was going up. Oh, here we go. Come on. See, this is why I don't like playing with Jalu. I just want to get rid of him, bro, because, like, he's so slow. But he has a hell of a power, though, but... Oh, my God. Who is that? Okay, it's them. I don't know what I did. I don't even know what my players did. But anyways, yeah, he's out. Probably going to play like this, maybe. Okay, here we go, man. Garcia's, like, so fast. Oh, he actually almost scored that. It hit the post. Okay, we got it out. Oh, Garcia. Oh, my God, man. So slow. Maybe because they're already tired, maybe. Oh, that was a corner. Damn, that was actually going... Oh, not outside. Yes. Fighting for in a long time, Vallejo scores. Because Juliso has been just scoring the goals lately. But yeah, guys. Definitely maybe next game. Why is he injured? Oh, what a goal. He's injured and he just scores like that. Wait. I didn't even know I was just controlling him. And for some reason, the game just said he was injured. How was he injured? Maybe they do that realistic thing where, like... Because, you know, in real life, sometimes players, when they're just, like, you know, when they're having a good time and they're just, you know, like, running, trying to get the ball, and out of nowhere, they just twist their ankle, because that actually does happen in sports sometimes. Players would actually, like, just, like, it's just a normal, like, day, like, normal day at the job, and then out of nowhere, they just tore their LC squad, and then they just scored. But out of nowhere, they were just, like, just fall on the ground. Maybe that's what happened. I mean, that could be the only excuse that I have, because, like, Nobody was touching him. He was just like, nobody was near him. Nobody was touching him. It must have been, he must have twisted his ankle. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Like, I know he's the top goal scorer of the club right now, but he has to go. I can't deal with him. He's too slow. Maybe we can try to sell him at least. Because, I mean, he might be worth maybe 50 million, maybe. But, oh, no. This goalkeeper does not know how to play, bro. He could have easily just dived. Because he was so close to him. Look at this. Like, he was that close to him that they were literally, like, glitching. That's how close he was, but he didn't want to get the ball. Oh my god, stupid-ass referee. And if you guys see the game lagging, it's probably because, like, there's just too much recording. I'm definitely gonna delete some recordings that I got. Because those recordings are probably already uploaded. Oh yeah, it's getting really slow. Maybe because I recorded too much. I mean, it is almost 30 minutes. Oh man, I can't play like this when it's that laggy. I'm definitely going to delete some games after this. Oh, I get the hell out of here, man. Well, that's the end of the game. We drew again. Sometimes you still get more money from drawing. Okay, so anyways, yeah, I'm definitely gonna delete some recordings. Because, like, the recording does get very, very, very slow. Atletico Madrid and Barcelona and Espanyol both drew. But anyways, where is he at? Don't know why he's injured, but we're gonna give him one of these so he doesn't get injured. So yeah, he's a 40 look how slow, he's a fucking turtle. Yeah, we're gonna have to list him. I'm sorry, bro, but offers. Okay, so let's go next season, and then we should get an offer. We don't have an offer for him, really. I'm trying to sell him, though. You got, I mean, what club wants a player that's that slow? I mean, I wouldn't even want him. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys liked this video. This was the second episode of Deportivo Alves Career Mode. Hope you guys liked it. I'm definitely going to change the kits because they're wearing like these type of kits. This was last season's kits, so I'm probably going to change them to the current kits. I just smacked a mosquito out of my hand. I was like, is there an ant on me? These are probably the mosquitoes that bite me at night, man. And I have like bumps on my shit. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys like this video and peace out. Subscribe and hit that like button. And you guys so much for following me. Thank you all for support for the following. 372 subscribers. We're almost at 280 subscribers. Yeah, that's very never thought I would get this far. Even though we're at 372, still, that's still a lot of people. So yeah, thank you guys so much, and yeah, peace out.